Hey guys, it's Kai Lamay. Today I'm going to do another reaction video from Pearl Jam. This time it's going to be to the song Jeremy. The first song, Black, I was totally blown away and impressed with the talent from Pearl Jam. So I'm pretty excited to hear this song. I'm sure I won't be disappointed. So let's get to it. Okay, so I'm just going to pause it quickly for a second and just talk about Eddie Vedder's voice. I mean, right off the bat, from when he first starts singing, within a couple seconds, I knew it was him. Even if I didn't know that this was a Pearl Jam song, I would instantly recognize his voice. It's so unique. I really love it. I love all of the dynamics of it. He has, like, is there anything he can't do? But on that note, let's get back into it.
Clearly, I remember. Picking on the boy seemed a harmless little. But we unleashed the lion, yeah. Gnashed his teeth and bit the recess lady's breast. How could I forget? And he hit me with a surprise left. Oh, my jaw left hurting. Oh, dropped wide open. Just like the day.
Okay, so I'm just going to pause it again for a second and just talk about the lyrics. So to me, it seems like it's a song about somebody who, you know, like the bad boy, and how he has all this stuff, other stuff going on in his life and how his home life isn't good. And so, you know, I like the fact that it's bringing attention to, you know, sometimes you can't judge a book by its cover. You don't know what somebody else is kind of going through.
Oh!
Wow. Okay, what an amazing song. Just the way he ended that so softly. His voice is so dynamic. I love when he holds those powerful notes. He's just holding it. And it just sounds flawless. The emotion is there. You know, it just gives me chills. Like, I love hearing him hold those notes. And when he like really is like belting it out, he's really getting into it. It's so impactful. Like, it just, you're just right there with him, you know, like right there with him, living in the moment, really wishing I was up at this concert right now, like probably a lot of you too. But again, I'm a big Pearl Jam fan now. I can't wait to hear more from them. All around, great, great, great track. Two thumbs up. If I had more, I would put more thumbs up. If there's any songs that you can think of that I should check out or do a reaction to, please let me know in the comments. If you like the video, please subscribe, and until next time.